Olympus Unique Ohm DEM-1 was a proof of idea. The lead mirrorless camera exhibited that the mirrorless Micro Four Thirds MFT framework could prevail with devotee and expert picture takers regardless of the apparent inconveniences of its generally little sensor. After 3 years, Olympus is pushing much more profound into master an area with the EM1 Mark II, multiplying down on execution and highlights while gambling at $2,000 beginning cost, another high for a MFT camera, which puts it neck and neck, valuing savvy with some full outline rivals. To legitimize that value, Olympus has adopted an innovative strategy with the EM1 Mark II, which the organization expectations will give it an edge over the opposition. Obviously, the MFT organization standard favorable circumstances of size and weight additionally apply here, albeit similar to its antecedent. The EM1 Mark II is huge for a MFT camera. Plan and constructed quality. There is little to be said here that hasn't just been said in regards to whatever is left of the Ohm D arrangement, however it bears rehashing. This is an expertly constructed machine, completely climate fixed with an ergonomic plan and adequate direct gate to control. The format is relatively indistinguishable to that of the first EM1. In spite of the fact that a few catches on the back have been rearranged around to account for your finger to unlatch the LCD screen, the screen presently expresses to the side. Notwithstanding tilting here and there, an appreciated refresh for videographers and, indeed, selfie shooters, the determination of the LCD screen and electronic viewfinder are unaltered, yet at the same time stand their ground against the best present-day rivals. The double-order dials on the highest point of the camera are setting touchy, controlling both presentation settings and in addition a few capacities got to through the menu, for example, choosing sectioning and drive modes. It's a control worldview shared by numerous cutting-edge cameras. Yet a few picture takers may lean towards single work committed dials, similar to those found on the retro-motivated Fujifilm X-T2. Notwithstanding the articulating screen, the other most noteworthy change in the body is the expansion of a Moment SD card space. Fast USB cards are upheld in only a solitary opening, yet experts will value having a Moment card accessible as reinforcement, flood, or for part RAW and JPEG records. Likewise worth specifying is the new, higher-limit BLH1 battery. It offers a SIPA-appraised life of 440 exposures, which is 90 more than the battery utilized as a part of the first EM1. This is still well underneath normal for comparatively evaluated DSLRs. The Nikon D500 offers more than 1,200 shots on a solitary charge. However, it's a commendable change that should fulfill expert clients. Battery life can be multiplied with the HLD9 battery hold, which runs $250, excluding a Moment battery.